Did you know that there are over 2,300 verses about money and possessions in the Bible? What we do with our money reflects our priorities. For that reason, applying Christian principles to our spending and saving helps us in all aspects of life, physically, emotionally, and spiritually. The Bible gives us 5 simple principles to govern our relationship with money. The closer we follow them, the more stable and fulfilled our lives become. Principle 1, set long-term goals. Principle 2, give generously. Principle 3, avoid the use of debt. Principle 4, maintain an emergency fund. And Principle 5, spend less than you earn. Christian Credit Union is a financial institution that encourages you to apply these biblical principles to your financial decisions. As a credit union, we're a lot like a bank, with one hugely important difference. We're owned by you, our members, and our profits go back to you and the Christian community. Following Christian financial principles doesn't mean never spending or taking on debt. From time to time, we might need a student loan, car loan, or mortgage. Christian Credit Union provides encouragement, sound advice, and financial tools to pay down debt, save for the future, and give back to kingdom causes. In truth, all things in our world come from God, belong to God, and will return to God. Our responsibility is to be good stewards of the resources that He has provided to us. As a bonus, when you bank at Christian Credit Union, you will get peace of mind knowing your membership is making a difference for God's kingdom. Call us or visit us online to become a member and part of our community in Christ today.